War Journal of Captain Gabriel Angelos. The situation on the planet Tartarus is grim. While the Blood Ravens crushed the main Orc offensive at the spaceport, the bulk of their force is not engaged. They gather in the wilderness, awaiting a critical mass of bodies that will overwhelm the Imperial forces in a green wave of death and destruction. The Blood Ravens will not allow this to occur. Orbital monitoring has detected an area in the southern forests where the Orcs appear to be massing. Orcs only respect strength, so they will look to the largest of their groups to lead them. We will insert a small, covert strike force to eliminate these Orc leaders and destroy any encampments where the Orcs might mass. This should cut to the heart of the Orcs' fighting spirit and delay their inevitable counterattack. We must tread lightly, lest we disturb this slumbering beast.
Ah, yes, the slumbering beast of the Orcs. We're going to get that number.
Hello, everybody. Buzz Caulfield, a.k.a. C-John-C-13 for Men in Armchairs, a.k.a. MIA. Welcome back to Dawn of War, the Game of the Year edition, and this is Mission. Oh, pardon me. Sorry, I just had to run an errand. I've been running about and I've just had a Pepsi, so woo! Full disclosure, by the way. I'm recording this episode after the entire Let's Play is done. And the reason for that is because the recording broke on episode 2. So I'm redoing episode 2. None of the videos would have been uploaded yet, so this is still the editing stage. So I've edited episode 1, that's rendered, and that's ready to go. I was halfway through editing episode 2 when realized the recording broke, so I'm redoing episode 2. So just full disclosure. But let's just jump into this anyway. I'll knock off the mic so we can listen to what's going on.
You have your orders. Now go. And may the Emperor protect you.
I do not care for all this sneaking about.
I know, old friend. You always have preferred the direct approach.
We have the Imperial Guard. Why not send them into battle instead of treating them like glorified shepherds? If we meet the Orcs in force, they cannot possibly stand before us.
We have fought the Orc 100 times before. They thrive on war. A direct assault on them would likely improve their morale and simply attract more of them. The casualties would be enormous.
What are the Imperial Guard for if not to die for their Emperor? At the very least, we should retain a regiment to remain at our call. We have little support this far out. We would not want to be remembered for our carelessness.
We, old friend? Or me?
We are brothers, Gabriel. You know better than to ask that question. I know what this is about. There was nothing you could have done to save Cyrene.
Do not mention that place again, Isidore. Cyrene was my homeworld. My responsibility. Scout Team 3, do you copy?
Yes, my lord.
The local Imperial Waterworks has fallen into Orc hands. If we are to reclaim this area, we must first retake this position. Scouts have infiltrated ahead of you and will assist you in your reconnaissance. If things prove to be more than you can handle, reinforcements will be mobilized to assist.
Getting into position.
So, here's the basic mission.
This area is crawling with Orcs. We should infiltrate to sneak past them. Do not get too close, or we may be spotted.
Excellent. Yeah. Your Scout Marine Squad is now invisible to all enemies except Scouts for ready. Commanders. Keep in mind, though, if you are attacked, your invisibility will be broken, and some time will pass before you can utilize it
Scouts
again.
Scouts ready.
Okay, so we have a full couple of bits here. Now, with the scouts, what we're aiming to do is be sneaky bastards and get round here. To get there, if I could draw your attention to the map, we need to come down and around, and we're going to meet some resistance along the way.
We'll move ahead.
Being
mark any enemy positions.
Stealth like this means that these guys can't see us. Let's get right up in the grill.
Any enemy positions.
Decloak and attack. You cannot attack whilst cloaked. So if you, I could click on the orcs for days, and my guys would do
scouts
sweet FA about it until I decloak them. We'll let them get away.
It's true.
Good. Now we'll wait for that to enable infiltration to come back online. Perfect.
Search commencing. Getting into position. Gathering intelligence. On patrol. We will take them down from here.
Got these assholes.
Hello, mystery.
Reinforcements.
Scouts here. Lining up our targets. The enemy is in our sights. Search commencing.
Get wedged in there, guys. Excellent work.
Danger. We will root it out.
So wait for that to re-enable. Although, I don't know.
Commencing infiltration.
Because we have extra forces. Come on, Commander. Captain.
Scouts here.
Captain Gabriel.
Getting into position.
The wretched Xenos are guarding
scouts
a strategic point.
Orders.
Scout Team 2 is upgraded with sniper rifles. They will make short work of these orcs.
They sure will.
Scouts in position. Search commencing.
So, I see more here.
Gathering intelligence in position.
All right. Open fire.
The enemy is in our sights.
Taking heavy fire.
Yes, of course you are. It wouldn't be a very good enemy if they did open fire on us.
Area secured.
Right, so we're not getting any requisition.
Infiltrating enemy territory.
At the moment, so we'll claim this and we'll get. So I don't know, maybe like 6 requisition. Is it per minute? Or is it per second? I've never actually known what the rate is. I think it's per minute? There's no, it's per second, I can tell you that much. By the way, listening to episode 1 and the tutorial, well, listening to episode 0, the tutorial, and episode 1, the first mission, I can tell I was a little bit stuffy. I think I was suffering some kind of head cold at the time.
Position secure.
So, yeah.
Scouts awaiting orders.
Okay,
yes,
so we're infiltrated now. We're getting a small amount of requisition per whatever.
Gathering intelligence. There is an orc patrol. Wait for them to pass before we attempt to sneak by.
Yeah, so let's talk about this patrol here, because what we need to do is we need to get down here. And we can't do that by, because if we get too close to them, their clan Grobs Nobs will see us. our stealth will be broken. Because most units can't see us, but I think it's like their commander units can? I think, or their sergeant units. Oh.
Scouts advance.
Pull back a bit. So out. This is a clan Grognods. Yeah, so it's their nob leader.
Getting into position.
So if we move a little bit closer.
Scouts advance.
So what we're doing is we're hugging
scouts
this
advance.
Wall here.
Getting into position. Commencing infiltration. Commencing infiltration. Gathering intelligence. Scouts advance.
and launch.
Taking hits!
Yeah, they've got this. Alright, scouts.
The enemy is in our sights.
Oh, we're guys.
Scouts here.
Guys! Come on!
At your command.
You're embarrassing me here. You're embarrassing the Emperor.
Scouts in position.
Fuck it. What was difficult about that? Why are you attacking? You fucking
we'll
idiot! Ahead.
And mark any enemy positions.
All right, fuck
there's
it.
Our target, lining a large orc knob who looks like he's in charge of this bunch. We
kill
him. Severely weaken the orc morale.
I command Good in work. The name of the Emperor. The orc knob is dead. We will take it from here.
The enemy is in our sights.
Praise the Emperor.
Okay, so we have our Space Marines.
The Emperor protects. On alert, brothers. The enemy must be nearby.
Attack! We will take them down from here. Gathering intelligence.
We're gonna get the boys out! Well, there goes our scouts.
We will crush the enemy.
The reason I'm focusing on the boys' hat is to stop them from just setting up more guys from in
the
here.
The enemy is attacking!
Because they can requisition infantry units, so.
Weapons at ready.
All right, guys.
It is time.
Get stuck in.
Understood.
The Emperor protects.
You get that.
Confirm.
You get that.
What's your order?
Well done.
He the waterworks are under our control, my brother.
Now we must start
Pray
building a base before
Emperor.
We hunt down the rest of the orcs.
Perfect. Okay.
Let us capture these strategic points and establish a base of operations.
So once we capture these two strategic points, there will be a base, a stronghold comes down that we can start building, and then we just have to build our base. That's essentially what's going to happen next. So whilst I build the base, I'm literally just going to speed through that, because there's nothing interesting to see there. I'm just going to build the base, and we're going to rock onto that. What I am going to do is I'm going to set these lot up to that northern base there to basically blow the shit out of the stuff and clear the strategic points. So, but first, we're going to build a listening post
build routine
here,
yes.
And you're
going to
build a listening post
with all
here.
Haste.
So we're going to build the listening posts first to improve with the requisition per tick, whatever it is. As it goes, we get 18 because we own three listening posts. Three strategic points. So, that helps us there. What build the listening post will do will help increase the amount of requisitions we get. See, now we've already got 24.
Yes, most.
Now, what we're
going
to do is we're going to get both our guys here to start building. A stronghold
here.
These guys are just gonna head right up into here. because we're going to claim, we're going to basically destroy all this, and we're going to claim this.
This day shall be a glorious one for the Imperium. I'm not taking both squads, I want this squad to remain
here for defense. So, you know, got to make sure that we have people back at what will be our base to defend.
For the glory of the Emperor.
They'll make short work of these orcs. This what orc.
Follow me into battle.
No retreat, no surrender.
Space Marines, advance! Follow me into battle. My aim shall not falter.
Get the boys!
Alright, guys, get stuck in!
Confirmed. Space Marines, advance!
We'll blow that fucking kingdom cub and then we'll destroy that.
While the enemies of the Emperor still draw breath, there can be no peace.
Just keep...
My faith is my shield.
Taking heavy fire!
Yes, we're aware of that. Your space breeds. Cut your job.
This day shall be a glorious one for the Imperium.
Taking heavy fire!
Oh, you got these down here as well.
Today, the enemy shall know fear.
I'll play it not.
Fear denies fate.
Have you guys got this? Right, we need to build power generators. So...
Build routine 721 initiated. I await your instructions.
And you could run all the way over here and build a listening post on that.
Today the enemy
shall know
fear.
What the fuck, guys?
Praise the Emperor.
Take
right,
and
now roll. You can claim that. Okay. Oh, you've built a thing there. Remember when I said
yes,
I was going to speed through all this?
One.
Well, there's apparently enough action to warrant not speeding through.
Initiated.
Research that. You guys
are
right?
Awaiting orders.
Yeah, you guys got this. You guys are fine. We've always got this one, so...
Consolidating position
praise
on the objective.
The Emperor.
Right. You go back there. Where's the Servitor? Is the Servitor already building? Yeah, he is. Nice work, Servitor.
Your instructions.
Build that there. Build up the power generator. Lovely jubbly, jubbly, lovely. Lovely, lovely jubbly.
With all due haste. Under fire!
These guys can come down here because we're not going to get any orcs. Orcs? We're not going to get any orcs! We're not going to get any orcs coming from the other side.
We stand ready.
So...
The Emperor protects.
We'll just have them standing there. Right,
serve.
Dude, can you go ahead and build us
I will do
that,
as
please?
Yes, most beneficent
and you
one.
Can... Well, you have to... Well, you might as well just build another
with all due haste.
Always good to have power. We won't be able to upgrade these listening posts as of yet.
Fear denies faith.
Fly me to the moon.
Here to serve.
So, just as a reminder, you can build a maximum of 6 power generators per stronghold. I do think you can build more power generators if you build more strongholds. I haven't tested that. Maybe it might just be something in skirmish.
He who stands with me shall be my brother.
Well, that's one way of putting it, but yeah, it would be, wouldn't it?
I await your instructions.
Right, now you can build an armory.
Build routine 721 initiated.
Yes, Lord? You can build just for poops and giggles. Build one more.
With all due haste.
Power generator. And you. So we have 6 out of 20.
Under fire!
So it's 2, so 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. So I can build 7. I can build 7 squads. They're 190. So that's 190 times 7. 7 is 63. Count the 6, 7, 1, 2. So I need 1,330 requisition before I can purchase all 7 squads. Heavy weapon increase, that increases the amount of heavy weapons our dudes can carry as well. I don't even know how you would claim that. I wish I could take control of these guys. I can't, but I wish I could. Again, this is another... So... okay, so...
He who stands with me shall be my brother.
So, when I build these units, I mentioned this in the tutorial, and I probably mentioned it in episode 1, I can't remember now, but I like to give them, each squad one of each. But in this one, you can't unlock these two. Like, in this particular mission, you can't unlock these two.
We will need more than heavy bolters to defeat these orcs. We must upgrade the stronghold to gain access to the tools we will need to destroy this plague.
Huh. Well, maybe I can. Well. Okay, so, we need 1,330 to get to...
Under fire!
I'm just gonna speed this up a bit, so we can get to the numbers we need.
The all-telling eyes of the Skull Probes are with us. Find them on our listening posts. The monastery is complete. Sergeants will inspire your Space Marine squads to greater feats of heroism. And rocket launchers will make short work of orc buildings.
Take and hold.
Walk softly and carry a big gun. We must upgrade an existing listening post with the fortified position add-on. This upgrade will increase the requisition income and add better defenses to the listening post.
Area secured. Taking hits!
Okay. So... As you heard our dude say, we need to upgrade the listening posts to increase the revenue from it. So we're going to go ahead and do that. And I was incorrect. We can upgrade
to
these two. I was confusing it
what
for a different mission.
Me do?
But again, we still need the 1,330 requisition in order to...
Here to serve.
In order to...
The listening post is now earning more requisition, has better armor against enemy attacks, and has a gun emplacement to strike back.
Uh, Sorry about that. So as I say, we need 1,330 requisition to max out to our squad cap of 20. So space marines take up 2 slots. We have 20 slots. That's 6 taken up. So we've got 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. So we've got 7. That's, so 7 multiplied by 190 should be 1,330. There we go. So they're now building. And we can upgrade that. Lovely, super, and might I say, smashing. So we're gonna, so we've got our space marines being built up here. That's gonna take us to 20 out of 20, which will be 10
squads. Marine squad deployed. Taking damage.
Yep, marine squad deployed.
What's your order?
Have them come down here. So what I like to do is give them a flamethrower, heavy bolter, plasma gun, and missile launcher. Is it the correct way of doing it? I don't fucking know. But that's what I do. Skadoosh. I can probably claim that. Why not?
We stand ready.
Hey, go claim
that. Understood.
For poops and giggles. I'm sure one squad can handle it.
Marine squad deployed. Yes, my lord. Weapons at ready. It is time.
No prisoners!
Taking hits! Marine squad deployed.
Fall back!
Fear our wrath. Awaiting orders. Moving out. Maintain attack formation.
Yep, and we'll draw you to our boys here.
Ever vigilant.
You fools.
Fear denies. Marine squad deploys. Heresy grows from idleness. Maintain attack formation. Faith is our shield.
Gonna get that listening post whether you like it or not.
Direct us to the enemy. Orders received. Heresy grows from idleness. We stand ready. Faith is our shield. We are the Emperor's chosen. Taking hits!
Okay.
Marine squad deployed.
Urge, kill!
Claim it in the name of the Emperor.
Claim it in the name of the Emperor. One available for that. Well, this is being defended on two fronts, basically. Which
my
is,
faith is my
is
shield.
We're gonna move.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, that's beautiful.
What is your order?
Hey. Have you come down
orders
here?
Orders received.
It costs 200 to increase a squad to full capacity. So, oh god, the reinforcement queue is full.
Taking damage. Ever vigilant.
That's why you have power armor, guys. Right. Claim that.
Yes, most beneficent one.
That
Team 721 initiated.
As your command. Fear denies faith. Fear our wrath.
Right.
We stand ready. Orders received.
Gonna have you guys go down there.
We are the Emperor's chosen.
You are. No doubt about it. So as you can see, we're at max capacity for the Space Fleet, which is
we stand ready.
Groovy. How dare you? Oh god, requisition.
We stand ready. Weapons at ready.
Now then, come down this way.
Taking heavy fire!
Well, yeah, I'm sure you are, because, you know, we're fighting the Orcs, and the Orcs aren't exactly known for their friendliness. We've done all the research we can, so there's nothing else to research.
Yes, Lord?
Now, well, just out of curiosity, I'm just going to... Ah, fuck it.
Faith is our shield.
On alert, brothers. The enemy must be nearby.
Alright, let's go in. Two-pronged attack.
Initiating attack protocol 23.
Walk softly. Carry a big gun.
Attacking as ordered.
We're blowing it to hell. Sending the Zetos to their death.
Onward to glory. Initiating attack protocol 23. The enemy is
guys,
attacking.
Just come on in. Come on.
Onward to glory.
I'm on the air to glory. And I'm hanging on a moment of truth. I'm on the air to glory. And I'm hanging on a moment with
the
you.
The Emperor protects.
I'm on the edge, the edge, the edge, the edge, the edge, the edge, the edge. I'm on the edge. Who glory.
Praise the Emperor.
Moving out.
And I'm hanging on a moment with you.
Fear
I'm on
our
the
wrath.
Edge with you. No mercy! I love how some of the Space Marines are like,
what are your orders?
And then some of them are like, no mercy! Yeah! The Emperor! Yes,
we will crush the enemies of the Imperium.
We shall do that thing that you said. Let's just blow that up because. Right, that will come.
Come
on, guys, get stuck in there! Don't shoot me, your stupidness!
Woohoo! Bada boom, big explosion in the room. The good thing is we can. Because we have dudes that can reach that far distance thanks to the weaponry
weapons
they have.
Ready. It is time.
Yes, you're right, it is time.
For the glory of the Imperium.
It's just another manic Monday. Actually, it is Monday. Wish it was Tuesday. Tell you one thing, I've been absolutely knackered because for the past few days, bearing in mind this is December 2021 that I'm recording this, I've been recording Dawn of War since December 1st, just to give you an idea.
Maintain attack formation, taking damage, onward to glory!
Just get in there lads, you can handle this. So let's get stuck in there a bit.
squad.
Okay. So yeah, I've been recording since this Let's Play since the 1st of December 2021. I have been trying to revamp my own personal channel. You know, youtube.com/c/DJ213. So that's what I've been kind of working on. And I've been trying to get that freshened up, updated. A lot of the original videos didn't have thumbnails on them. So I've been going through and doing all that stuff. So I've been exhausted trying to get my own personal channel up to date. Because I'm not a professional YouTuber, and I have no aspirations to be a professional YouTuber. For me, YouTube should be for fun. Like, all respect to people making their career, I want MIA to succeed. But success isn't a huge bank account and revenue streams and stuff like that. That's onward, certainly an aspect of YouTube. There's nothing wrong with having that as an aspiration. Charge. It's just not what I personally value about YouTube. For me, it's about
stay vigilant, brothers.
Just trying to create something that people can enjoy. You know, something that is fun for people. Like, hell, the very reason I'm doing these Let's Plays, I mentioned it in either the tutorial episode or episode 1, that the reason I'm doing this Let's Play is so there's something that, you know, my partner and my buddy Geek, you know, the cash group, you know, could watch, you know, my friends like NanoElite666, who's go by another name these days, I can't remember what, you know, and people from the G-Wolf community and stuff like that. They've got a place that they can, you know, see me have fun and, you know, stuff like that. Because, unfortunately, with FND, most of my life I'm unconscious. Genuinely. So they don't get to see me much. They don't get to hang out with us. Especially my friends. Because my partner, obviously I'm always going to, when I'm conscious, I'm going to prioritise my partner. But, you know, what about people like Geek King, who, you know, as my best friend, deserves, You know, I should make time for them as well, you know? And that's kind of like what inspired me to do Let's Plays, you know, because it's like I want them to be able to, you know, like, it kind of hang out with me in a way.
You will stand your ground, Rally Squad!
Boom, 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 boom. There's a lot of boom. We're going up to the building. That's the side of the world. Shit. We've cleansed the valley.
What would you have me do?
And just like that,
I must speak with the captain.
He is giving the Emperor his praise. Leave him this moment.
Yes, Brother Librarian. We completed our sweep of the area and can find no more orcs.
Indeed. Tell your squad to move ahead and clear the company's path.
Yes, Brother Librarian.
I will suffer no trespass.
You hear that, guys? He won't suffer no trespass. Well, there we go. Mission number 2, episode 3, dealt with there. So, thank you very much, guys, for tuning in. Mission number 3... our next one, which will be episode number 4. Yeah, confusing, right? Coming up next. Now, sorry for all these noises. So basically, when I'm recording these, what I've tried to do in other episodes is I've tried to kind of like pause recording and start the recording so I know where the speed up points are. Because a lot of the times building up the base is the same thing over and over again. So I'm trying to speed things up. If anything of interest happens or if I'm speaking about stuff and stuff like that, I'll, you know, keep on going. There was going to be like a speed up moment in this one, but eventually stuff happened. So I was like, there's no point. But in future episodes, there will be like speed up points. Hopefully you guys will enjoy this Let's Play series going forward. I know that this is being played on normal difficulty. Some people might prefer a harder difficulty. If so, there's plenty of YouTubers out there. Please do chat them out because, you know, people do this because they love to do it, not because they have to. And it's always good to support content creators who are just trying to bring a little bit of fun into people's lives. Hopefully me and Cash Brew Geek King are going to be doing some episodes of other shows in the new year. So in 2022, we're going to be doing the Higa Massacre, which is our watch along, where we watch old wrestling shows, and I'm seeing them for the first time because I missed out on WCW wrestling. So we're watching them, the good old NWA days, you know, not the Nick Aldis and Billy Corgan era, but the Crockett era and stuff like that. We do our specials of Total Markout, which is basically our wrestling themed podcast. It's not done on a regular schedule, rather it is an irregular episodic thing, where basically what we do is we just talk about certain topics in wrestling that we happen to be interested in. It used to be episodic, and you can find all those episodes archived on our old channel, The Wandering Angel Productions. But that's going to be it for now with this one. We will see you for mission number 3. And so, till we meet again, dear friends. Until next time.